caught on tape the moment a boat capsized off the coast of Oregon after a massive wave hits. The U.S. Coast Guard was on a training mission when they responded to a call from the distressed vessel. Rough waters made the rescue extra difficult. After police received images of the rescue, they determined that the boat seen in the video had been stolen earlier in the day. The man seen in the video being rescued was arrested and charged with a felony.